imagine that I'm a giraffe, quietly chewing the tiny leaves of the acacia trees. My gaze perusing the vast horizon and savoring the sun, serenely regarding a glimpse of the future, a time to come. My long, quick, strong legs carry me there at a run. All that running is so exhausting, I think I'd prefer the life of a sloth. Languidly hanging upside down in my home high in the trees, gripping the bark with my strong curved claws, I'd stay forever in my nest. I never plan to leave, but if I were a bear, joyfully gripping a slippery fish from out of the river, I might recall dreaming a sleepy haze of flowers and soft summer days. The smells of the forest intrigue and excite me. I stand tall and survey the beauty and wonder that await me each day. A bear, joyfully gripping a slippery fish from out of the river, I might recall dreaming a sleepy haze of flowers and soft summer days. The smells of the forest intrigue and excite me. I stand tall and survey the beauty and wonder that await me each day.